Do you want to play it all, or are you going to shoot down?
Huh?
Do you want to play it all, or are you going to shoot down?
Oh.
I'm going to... I'm putting it.
Oh.
Wallace, you're playing Groovy Nickelodeon.
What?
Don't play
Groovy.
Yeah.
Play now! And you're friendly.
I'm putting him over to the rest of the bracket, but... I'm scared to get him some money.
Yeah.
Like the power up. Like when Mike rolls up his feet, like to the fucking... Good thing.
So
when the fuck y'all get to see this? Well, I'm doing my knee in my car.
Go, Dan!
Yeah, Dan already won.
Let's go, Dan!
And he gets buffed and he's on. Or, like, what game is on? Who's your second?
Let's go, Dan!
I'm DQing out.
My ass is not commentating, but I will be changing names. Sorry, Brendan.
Why does Dan have to play the only lame character in the whole game? The only lame... There's one lame character in the entire game. And Dan's like, yeah, that's my guy. That's my guy.
I feel weird for you. Yeah, you play game
one. It happens.
Brendan.
Up the special.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
We'll get it at the end of the set, honestly, at this point.
Okay.
How many viewers do we have?
Two viewers.
So I'm on first. They can suck it up.
How do I change this? Lawless, you know how to work this in?
This is over. You can leave. No friends allowed in this place.
Friendship? That's
for a reason. It's not. You can pick it up again.
I think like the registers might stay open for like sales and stuff, but I think they close the game stuff. No. Yeah. Brandon's fine.
Yeah, I beat him by pretty spot last time.
Brandon's all business.
I was close game.
Good, man.
Last start. This one. Welcome to the club.
I got one.
Go. You either
get
videoed
or you like.
I just need y'all to not go to a game 10 in Grands.
We might.
If our bar's in Grands, you better either lose or kick his ass. I can't do game 10. I'm trying to go home.
But I'm also coming first.
I don't care if you and Ruse go to game 10. But if our bar's playing, they better go game 5. Max.
Either you're gonna 3-0 or you're gonna 6-0. I don't care.
How do you 6-0?
After this game came out,
and loser's fine. Yeah.
He's driving me.
I'm driving them and I have to set up some.
Are all y'all on campus?
I'm chilling.
Are all y'all on campus?
He chose the two exact ones. Normally we would be out by now. And.
Yeah, it is what it is. I'm not in a rush to get back. I just want to be at home. I should have brought my laptop.
Nerd.
I would do homework.
Well, I don't want to do it during party crap, and I just am not happy.
Dude, I got a TA. I got a TA two labs tomorrow. So I'll be on chemistry. So I'm literally in the building from like 9 a.m. to like 9 a.m. on the day before break. He's like redemption bracket? I can do that. The better player takes the spot.
I thought you were a boycott.
I am. But I want to play Dan, so I thought I would play that.
Play him in friendlies.
I would. I would genius.
Don't you feel silly for walking around?
If you wanted to play today, you could have entered, but you didn't.
So, I play you walking around.
I would say you was bad, but I said you beat him. I know, I play we've like banned Midnight. We're like playing it. Anybody's Pyromitron? Christ.
Alright, so it's me versus this guy?
No.
So dumb.
Dude, Arbar will like, Arbar's in a mood to be a middle, so we'll play Arbar. Like, just like everyone in the house, he'll ditto you just to piss you off and shit on you. No matter who.
Who does that? Why did the Arbar do that?
Why? Because you get bored?
That was good. Y'all missed that.
Just imagine if you were good. Yeah, I gotta go home.
Why is he